Hello and greetings from Iceland. This is just a short update since I'm on the road on my way to the Reykjanes Peninsula, where eruption number 8 started 4 hours ago. It's the largest eruption so far. The fissure might even grow bigger. The road down to the Blue Lagoon has already been flooded. The electricity has been cut off from the village Grindavík. That remains in some risk. The fissure is still enlarging, so this might not have peaked yet, although they started a bit slower than we expected. So this is where we are now. This is not looking good for the town, sadly. And infrastructure like hot water pipelines, they are at risk. So the next 5 to 10 hours will determine how this will end up. I am now midway between Reykjavík and Reykjanes Peninsula. I will be there in 3 hours. There are people there that will help me out with footage in case I would need something that I didn't capture myself. But I have the full set with me, and it looks as I might capture when this is peaking. So I'm not going to make this long now. But there are good information to be found at ruv.is in English. There is mighty good footage there already. So I would use that web and the webcams to see what is going on. I'm sure that Sean Wilsey is already into this. I haven't checked it since I'm just driving. You see the foreground here. It's just the coffee stopover. So I'm going in the store to upload this, and I will be at this location within 3 hours and making videos tonight about how this will all be going. And with that, I'm sending you best regards from the volcano island, Iceland.